Meanwhile, the January 6th committee formally subpoenaed Donald Trump today, demanding his testimony. The committee has accused Trump of trying to overturn the 2020 election.